The Vice President has fortified the U.S.'s state-of-the-art space colony. He has concentrated an army of elite soldiers there with the plan to invade America from space. Knowing the Vice President's sinister nature, I predict he has some unexpected trump card up his sleeve. But Mr. President, you must be victorious at all costs. The reason is because you're the president of this great land. This mission goes by the call name, Believe in Your Own Justice. Best of luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
Chasing 15 million feet after me. Now that's love. Well, I love you too, Michael. I love you so much, I can't stand it. So much, I want to kill you. Hold it, Richard!
Take a long last look at the 200 billion stars in the Milky Way. Of all man's achievements in the 21st century, this is the climax!
Mr. President, the barrier shut. You won't be able to advance if you don't destroy it.
Destroyed.
What do you stand for, Michael? Be certain now. As certain as the blood gushing out of your nose when I bash it in. Be certain of your death here and now. Now, come at me with all your body and soul. I'll hug you to death.
I can act stupid now.
Senorita, and fight like a man. And now for the finale.
Thank you.
accident? Hurry and destroy it!
Make the impossible possible, and I'm gonna keep on doing so!
Michael?
Richard! It was your methods that were flawed! Our love for America won't change! Richard!
This is one eternal flame with your justice!
Another busy day at the White House.
My fellow Americans, good morning. As Americans, we love freedom. But true freedom isn't a given like the air we breathe or the water we drink. About 240 years ago, our forefathers fought greatly, giving their blood, sweat, and tears. And in the end, they won our freedom. And we must never forget this. If anything appears that threatens our belief in this freedom, we will oppose it. We will crush it. In fighting to gain our freedom, we need no reasons. We require no just cause or flowery words. In order to protect our neighbors who love freedom and this faith in freedom, we continue to believe in our own justice. We won't abandon any battles. And the reason is because we are all citizens of the United States of America. And as long as you all will allow it, I will be a vanguard leading this fight. And the reason is because I'm the president of this great United States of America.
Show's over! Get out of here!